Okay, it's May 30th. May. Can I talk now? It's May 30th, 2015. It's 2:10 p.m. and it's flooding. Look over there in garden one. Poor bean, gonna get all that water. And those other two I put out, the three I put out, they're buried underwater. I mean, it's nature, so it won't hurt. It's not gonna kill them. They're not gonna wash out with that plastic there. Or at least I don't believe they will. I was looking on WeatherBug and it looked like the weather would go through here in about 5 to 10 minutes. It's been about 10 minutes so far. Let me sit down here, guys, and I'll pick you up. Oh, I got dogs that are afraid. Here, buddy. It's okay. It's okay, sit. There you go. Bit a bit. All right, they want to go in the house. They'll go by mommy because she'll protect them. Daddy will just stay with someone. So Homoland knows insecurity knows who to get when they come here. My wife, not me. I'm a little sissy. Trust me. Crack of thunder? Hello? See, that one hummingbird probably passed away and the storm blew up as a result. I was standing on the back porch when it was dark out back. On the previous video, you'll see how dark it was. And I heard a plane up in the sky. I swear I heard the plane. I know it was a plane. And it was like, why are they doing flying? But they were above the clouds. And look out west there. So that's northwest. I see some shade of blue. Shade of blue, shade of blue. Are we in the jungles of Vietnam? The rain's just stopping. Yeah, my wife checked on that hummingbird. She put it out there so nature would take its course and it was gone. So, no, nature's fulfilling nature. We tried a little bit what we could do. That's out east. That's what just passed through here, basically. Got some hummers coming back up here to eat. A couple of them up here in the feeder. Before we run out of sugar, and then that's it for 3 days. Tomorrow's 31st, the 1st and 2nd. Get on my arm. Thought you hummers were supposed to eat mosquitoes.